Good morning everyone. I am Devaharini from GEMS Intermetric Higher Secondary School. I have done my some summer camp activity. My first activity is handmade recycled paper. This pulp is mixed with water flattened on a paper making machine. Thereafter it is dried and cut into sheets and rolls. My second activity is terrarium. Materials are white glass bottle, gravel, sand, garden soil, little plants. Terrarium kept for decorative or ornamental items. My third activity is lab book. Lab book are easy way to note down all your research at one place. My fourth activity is probability model. Probability model can be applied to everyday various situation. My last activity is kite. It is the sign for farmers that the sun is back and the harvest season is approaching, which is called Makara Sanskriti, Maha Sanskriti. Thank you.